Most of you think Jesus died instantly on the cross. No, Jesus went through excruciating pain on the cross. You must also bear in mind that he was whipped and beaten to a pulp before he went to the cross. On top of that, he had to carry a very heavy, rough, and rugged cross. This man called Jesus did this so that God can forgive you all your sins. Type "thank you, Jesus," and subscribe to learn about Jesus.